everybody, it's Ethan, and welcome back to more Pokemon Crystal Virtual Console. Last time, we built Falconer and got ourselves a Zephyr Badge. This time, we are going on to go to Unity Cave and get to Azalea Town. And here's our new Mud Slap. Probably not going to do that much at all. That did a lot more than I expected. Mud Slap's a very weak move. So yeah, I will see you guys when this battle's over. Actually, nah. Okay, Fampi gained a level from that. And learned Defense Curl. Huh. Hey you, I haven't seen you around before, so you think you're pretty tough? Well, yes. I've beaten many Pokemon games multiple times. I've been through Johto multiple times. Youngster Albert wants a battle, and he wants to send out a Rattata. Let's go, Mud Slap. You know what? I'm gonna skip the rest of this battle. Finally defeated Youngster Albert. You're strong. You're annoying. I'll come back when I've healed. Now that I'm back, Chikorita grew another level. Now it's level 10. Floors, I meant. Well, let's check on that egg. It moves around inside sometimes. It must be close to hatching. It would not say that when we first got it. Okay. Here's an item right here. It's a Repel. Oh boy, these things are useful. I'm not going to use these things because we always have a chance to encounter a shiny Pokemon. I said I would go over those around Goldenrod. Oh yeah, and you know, parting battle? I'm just feeling, alright, but make it fast. She is someone else you can add to your phone numbers. Picnic or Liz. She's good to rematch every now and then. Although I won't add her phone number. Because, well, it's not really a trainer of interest. She's going to be using this Nidoran female. And I think she evolves into Nidoqueen at her final rematch. And Nidoran females is hard enough to deal with in my standards. I do not like battling Nidoran lines. I do like using Nidoran male, that's for sure. There we go. Fanfi also grew another level. I've got to relive my... I couldn't read that. Here's Florissant. Florissant! Yeah, Floris in front. I will be going both of these routes. So, you can take the southern route, which includes this trainer. Okay, now that's over. You can take the southern route, the southwestern... As I was saying, you could take the southwestern southwestern route, or you could take the more southeastern route. Oh, this is Ekans, Pokemon we've not yet covered. Ekans is a really good poison type. It gets better every single generation. It got better in Generation 3 with its ability Intimidate. But, I mean, like, I wouldn't recommend it in this journey, because, well, poison's not a great type offensively, until Generation 6. I used one in Ultra Moon, and it's great that... As I was saying, it's great in Ultra Moon and Ultra Sun. I really recommend it there. Because it's a physical attacking poison type, it doesn't really get that many moves to work with to get stabbed. Hey, you're a trainer, right? What? I found some Pokemon in the grass. I think they'll do it for me. Okay. I think this trainer is a Pokemon we have not yet seen yet either. Youngster Gordon. He has a Wooper, yes! That Pokemon from the beginning title screen. Well, not from the title screen, but from when Professor Oak was talking. I'm just gonna Razor Leaf this thing. It's a water... Yeah, it has water and ground as it's typing. It's a really good Pokemon you can only find here at night. There we go, level 11. I mean, I'd like it to evolve from Quagsire. I think I've used one on my team before. And it's definitely a good special attacker and other things, but I mean, but no, I'm not gonna try to rearrange. Switch Floris. These Pokemon are not good to go up against what's on this southeastern route. What's over here are fishermen, which have water type, which use water type when they fished up. Now defeat Fisherman Fisher Ralph. I tried to rush things. Is this someone else you can add to your... Hi Ethan, how are you? I found a useful item shopping, so I bought it with your money. Sorry, it's in your PC. You'll like it. Mom will do that a lot. No, I'm not gonna send Vampy about against these things. I'll beat both these trainers with Floris and I'll come back. Okay, now that I'm done with that.
Splash?
You silly Poliwag doesn't learn. Splash! That guy had 2 level 8 Poliwags. Now I'm done with those trainers. Put Fanpy up in front. And let us continue. This man. How would you like to have this tasty new fresh Slowpoke tail? For you right now, it's 1,000,000 Boga dollars. I would, but that's beyond my money limit. You'll want this, yeah. I thought kids these days were loaded. Let me see how much money I actually have. $3,507. All of that was after the events of the gym. Actually, 2,000 of it. I wasted 2,000 on 10. 10 potions right before the gym. This is a great fishing spot. You saw people fishing. How about you? Would you like one of my rods? That's good to hear. Now you're an angler too. This is an old rod. Also, wait, I forgot until now. Our mom has something for us in the PC. I've not put anything in the PC yet. In this PC, at least. Ooh, that's great. Let us... I'll clean up my bag for a sec. Oh, that's over with. By the way, you do not want to ever bring the old rod with you. It can only capture Magikarps. And I forgot about this trainer. The badge, it's from Violet City. You beat Faulkner? Yeah, he's easy. Fanpy, why do you never level up? I'll go heal really quickly. Okay, so right up here is Union Cave, and I will save right here. I will see you guys next time, which is probably going to come out today, but until next time, bye.